This is a Curtiss-Wright C-46 Commando. It's built in 1944 in Buffalo, New York. It was mostly used for flying over the Himalaya Mountains, flying the Hump. Back when the Japanese closed Burma Road off into China, we had to get supplies over to clear snow, the troops over in China, plus the people in China. And we had to fly over the Himalaya Mountain in order to do that. This was a plane that could fly over the Himalaya Mountains to take supplies to the troops and the Chinese people over there and all. And it was in World War II. They flew this model airplane all the way up through Vietnam. Air America flew them in Vietnam. So it was in World War II.